The loss of thigh fat can only be done successfully with the multitude of diet and exercise. Getting in condition and eating right also is the reason why you'll see fat loss in rest of your body. If you're serious about dropping a few pounds in your thighs and in other regions, follow these steps. 1. Undertake squats. There are tons of different squat exercises you can try, but the basic idea is certainly this, with your legs shoulder width separately. Lower your bum down into the ground until your thighs are parallel when using the ground. Balance here for as a minimum 3 seconds before pushing up. 2. Attempt the seated pillow. Sit on a long-lasting chair and rest your feet flat in the grass with your knees bent at a right angle. Place the pillow between your knees and thighs. Exhale as you may squeeze the pillow between an individual's thighs. You should imagine it as if you are attempting to squeeze the stuffing right out the pillow. Hold this squeeze meant for 1 minute, and breathe normally while carrying out this. 3. Increase your cardio workouts. Cardiovascular exercise is a great way to burn fat. In order to reduce overall body fat, and thereby also lose fat in your own inner thigh region, you should increase the sum of time that you do cardiovascular exercising or boost days that you do cardiovascular exercise. Cardio workouts are particularly well suited that can assist with the appearance of an individual's thighs because most cardio activities work the lower body, which can tone and shape your thighs as you may lose weight. 4. Eat a good clean diet. In order to reduce weight, you should get many of your calories from low-calorie together with nutrient-dense food sources. Make sure in adding foods such as high-quality proteins, including lean meats and nuts, fruits, vegetables, and complex carbohydrates, including whole wheat bread, legumes, and brown rice. 5. Eat small meals daily. Eating multiple, 4 to 5, small meals daily instead of 3 large meals may also help keep your metabolism elevated and suppress your appetite, therefore, you don't overeat. 6. Skip the red meat and look at lean protein. Simply put, lean meat sources have less saturated unwanted fat and fewer calories. Take the place of beef and pork with chicken breast and turkey. Fish is also lower in fat than most red meat and features additional health benefits. When likely, you should opt for contemporary fish over sardines, tuna, or simply other fish packed in oil. 7. Avoid diet busters. While there is some room for forgiveness in your diet, there are certain foods and drinks that have a propensity to throw your diet off forever. These should be avoided as far as possible. Take foods with empty calories and no nutritional benefit through the diet. Drinks like soda and certain foods like frozen French fries and sweet breakfast cereals have to be avoided. 8. Limit your intake of fatty foods. Saturated fats are less beneficial towards your body than unsaturated fats and tend to be usually found in animal suppliers, like dairy and meat, and even hydrogenated oils. Many of our favorite desserts are containing saturated fats, so make certain you limit your intake for sweets.